Revisit your trip. I enjoy Huế specialization with your guide. And this time, let's enjoy the specialization of Đà Nẵng together. Everyone, join me on the train to Đà Nẵng and let's explore Đà Nẵng cuisine in today's filming season. Number 1, nestled in the heart of Đà Nẵng, Fish Salad Nam O is a culinary gem that's raw meat a unique and delightful dining experience. This charming restaurant is renowned for its delectable fish salad, a local special that captures the accent of Vietnamese coastal cuisine. The star of the show, a Fish Salad Nam O, is undoubtedly the fish salad, a dish that originated from the near fishing village of Nam O. This food is a signature dish, featured in freshest cuts of the day, typically mackerel or anchovies, marinated in a blend of aromatic herb, lamb juice, and fish sauce. The result is harmonious combination of flavor with the zesty tang of lamb, complementing the several goodness of the fish. In conclusion, this restaurant have to try when you visit in Đà Nẵng, this good flavor. Number 2, we enjoy the chair squid soup in Đà Nẵng. This is very, very delicious. So different to sweet soup in Huế. Number 3, we enjoy wrap noodle soup known as bún riêu by local. The restaurant have trà đá Yifei. Trà đá means IT. Now, we will show you the special of coffee shop. Nam Hao Coffee is an inspiration from Vietnamese home of the early 90s. The main decorative item at the coffee revolve around everyday item from many years ago. Despite its small size, the coffee offers various distinct spices, writing the unique blend of old and new that is sure to delight you. When you visit Nam Hao Coffee, you not only get to enjoy delicious berries, but also immerse yourself in a beautiful and captivating space. Nam Hao Coffee is one inspiring coffee took away in the small alley in Đà Nẵng. This coffee shop stands out for its unique rustic charm that sets apart from another coffee. Nam Hao posts an extent in the worst menu in vintage, notorious setting. Here's your story, let's begin. And this is an accessory selling the stainless real mackerel ring roll in Đà Nẵng, located at 203 Hàng Thuyền Trước. It would be to miss opportunity if you visit Đà Nẵng without try the famous ring mackerel ring roll. The fresh and sweet mackerel is steamed to perfection. Ring roll at sharp rye paper sharp with baguette table has a really small but very famous taste. Now we move to another restaurant. When you go to the beach, you have to try seafood. So let's enjoy seafood in Nam Đảnh together. Nam Đảnh Seafood is a must visit for several compelling reasons. Not only is a seafood incredibly fresh and delicious, but it's also reasonable, right? And the service is exceptionally friendly. As we know, restaurant in Đà Nẵng display also has generous humorous position review from both local and tourists alike. People often humorously say that if you explore Đà Nẵng without including in the seafood paradise here, you happen to set foot in Đà Nẵng. Next, we will show you Bazoon Sizzling Blanket Estuary. It was one of the top famous dining spot in Đà Nẵng, especially when visit here during the winter season, savoring the delicious crispy and hot sizzling blanket feel absolutely fantastic amidst a chilly weather. And the play one experiencing in Bazoon Sizzling Blanket Estuary. Bazoon, the restaurant is star the small trash vendor. Over the course of more than 31 years, the name Bazoon Sizzling Blanket has become a definitive brand of sizzling blanket in Đà Nẵng. Bazoon Sizzling Blanket has brand practical experience and a deep understanding of customer. The estuary has this title series to make sizzling blanket with unique flavor and the play to test part of diner. That's why not, whenever sizzling blanket I mention, everyone immediately thinking of Bazoon Sizzling Blanket. The restaurant is filled with customers from morning to evening, especially during the rain season. If you visit during big hour, you are sure to find the fully occupied. And all the ingredients are carefully selected and processed and rolled into the unique series recipe. to raise an institute and exclusive state distance from another estuaries. In addition to the renowned Sicilian blanket, Bayou Estuary also offer a variety of other dishes that are highly appreciated, such as real pork, real cure, real pip. Even just looking at beef wharf in Puerto Leaf can make everyone want to visit Bayou restaurant for taste is one. And along with a wide range of reasonably ripe parish. We'll take you to the famous night market in Da Nẵng, first is Helio Market. In addition to being famous as a big tourist city with many attractive tourist destinations, Helio Night Market in Da Nẵng is also a roaming nighttime activity in city. Try the lively atmosphere, you will be warm in shop and enjoy variety of this. Inferior to the vibrant daytime activity, Helio Night Market provides local residents and tourists with an interesting nighttime gathering play. People come together to participate in events, engage in games, dance, and listen to music.
Và ca khúc tiếp theo, xin được gửi tới tất cả mọi người một ca khúc rất là quen thuộc của Hoàng Huy Linh, ca khúc mang tên Si Tình. Xin mời mọi người cùng lắng nghe.
Finally, if you want to see more my adventure in Vietnam, don't forget to hit subscribe button and hit the notification bell. I will see you guys in next video.